Stop backpedaling on Julius Randle. DeJounte Murray eventually is going to rotate to the ball right here. Trae Young's already over here. So just get up. You have help. What? The one thing you can't do is give up a three. There's help everywhere. No. 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 DeJounte Murray's got to get his back to the baseline underneath the three-point line. I'm in the gaps here. Why am I guarding Jalen Brunson at half court? If you're Clint Capella and you want the ball in the high post here, I gotta get underneath and seal here to make sure I have inside position. Stop! You're Clint Capella. I'm sealing off Mitchell Robinson so I can catch this ball. You don't see, look at this. You're not sealing off Mitchell Robinson. It's a deflection, a steal, a turnover, a two-on-one. What is the problem here? Why is Bogdanović not sprinting back, getting in the gaps? Look at get over here. Why is there space for Josh Hart? Why does Wesley Matthews gamble? Just guard. Just guard. Look at Wesley Matthews here. Stop! What? Just get over here ready to guard. Bogdanović got to rotate to the ball and get in the gaps. But why are you gambling? What? Shot goes up. What is Sadiq Bey doing? You have no shot at this offensive rebound. Get back. Get back. Everybody else has got to get back too. But look, Sadiq Bey takes himself out of the play. Cool. So now it's... This is an auto switch. It's wing to wing. Whether Emmanuel Quigley sets it or slips it, we're switching. Because Emmanuel, this is not much of a screen. It's a little brush screen, but it's enough to knock Sadiq Bey out of position. Why am I not just switching this? And now Bogdanović can force Julius Randle into help. But you don't switch. So now Sadiq Bey's off balance, and you're letting Julius Randle get in the paint. And it's over at that point. It's just effort. Trae Young misses this shot. Stop. Why? I got to start to get back. I'm either going for the offensive rebound or I'm starting to get back. See, I mean, look at Trae Young. Look at this effort here. How do you never enter the frame here? Quinn Snyder is an atrocious basketball coach. That's why he doesn't win anywhere. Jalen Johnson's got to get his back to the baseline underneath the three-point line. There's no way Emmanuel Quigley should have space here. What is Jalen Johnson doing? So now you got to double. What is Trae Young doing? Stop. We're not guarding like this, okay? I'm underneath, all right? I'm seeing ball. I'm seeing man. Where's Trae Young going here? I'm always underneath Quentin Grimes. So of course this happens. Okay, so we got a loose ball here. It's a 50-50 ball. If you're Jalen Johnson, you're DeJounte Murray. You got to hang back here. Okay? Because if the Knicks get this, this is a 50-50 ball at best. If the Knicks get this and all five Hawks players are going towards play offense, well, whoopsies. It's exactly what a poorly coached team looks like. DeJounte Murray has a terrible gamble here as opposed to just getting back. So now you just took yourself out of the play. Stop right now. So Clint Capella is going to end up having to take the ball right here. Why is DeAndre Hunter standing in absolute no man's land? So Jalen Johnson's guarding Quentin Grimes here. Why in the world is Jalen Johnson not getting out to Quentin Grimes here? Why are you standing in the paint? Out! Out! So now Jalen Brunson's going to set a down screen. You obviously need to switch this. DeJounte Murray, I mean, this has got to be secondhand nature anyways. It's got to be an auto switch. DeJounte Murray's up here. Jalen Johnson's up here. That doesn't happen either. Quinn Snyder's terrible. Again, the Hawks hedge this screen right here. There's got to be backside help for Mitchell Robinson's roll until Capella can get back. Where's the backside help? What? Okay, first of all, why is this not a switch? This is wing to wing, DeJounte Murray, Jalen Johnson, number one. But if you're going under the screen, can't make contact with screener. I need to get underneath without you make contact with the screener. Now Jalen Brunson's on the other side. Cannot lean towards the screen if you're DeJounte Murray. Let Jalen Brunson come off the screen. Then you'll start defending it. You're leaning towards this screen early. Easy refusal. Draw help. Julius Randle now. Pump and go. Right in the lane. Draw more help. Jalen Brunson three. Yeah, okay, this is not it. The Hawks are in their stupid drop coverage. Wesley Matthews needs to get underneath and switch. Okongwu's up. I'm going to have help here with DeJounte Murray. I'll have help here when Okongwu gets underneath and switches. Sadiq Bey can move over in the gaps too. Instead, you're just giving up two-on-ones. You know, this is why Quinn Snyder never wins anywhere, ever. Okay, if you're Wes Matthews here, stop complaining to the officials right now. Julius Randle's got the ball in the paint right here. I got to get down and double. And then Bogdanovich can't be staring at the ball because he's going to have to rotate. DeJounte Murray's going to have to rotate, and then you just, these are simple. But I mean, Wesley Matthews complaining to the officials. Well, Julius Randle's... And what is Sadiq Bey doing? Back to the baseline. Who cares about Julius Randle at half court? We got to close this gap off. You're guarding at half court. So Jalen Brunson has all the space he needs. Okay, so the Hawks switch. Nice. But if you're Bogdanovich, I got to get up on this switch. I got to be level to the screen or ready to guard. Huh? So what are the Hawks doing here? Are they? I don't know what. Sadiq Bey can just get over here in the gaps, but the Hawks are trapping apparently. So get up and trap, and then you got to rotate up, rotate. You're not worried about two passes away. This is not really a trap though. This is just two people standing in the vicinity of Jalen Brunson, and nobody rotates. So once they pass out of it, the Knicks have numbers. Quinn Snyder is awful. If you're Bogdanovich right here, just stay up. Under Sadiq Bey's coming down here to help. Okay, so all I got to do is show my hands, get up, and force Julius Randle into this help. I can stunt, I can recover. Instead, what does Bogdanovich do? Gambles, then bites on a pump fake, and now that help never can get there. If I'm Trae Young, I need to be attached to Emmanuel Quigley. That doesn't happen. See, he's going to slip this screen here. If you're attached to Quigley, if you're switching this, I need to be attached to him anyways, ready to guard. But you're unattached. So now when he slips this screen, you're going to be late to get over. But the real problem here is that the ball gets swung and DeAndre Hunter does not rotate to the ball and get in the gaps. You stand with Julius Randle and now there's space. Again, you got a 50-50 ball right here. Wonderful. What? DeJounte Murray cannot stand, okay? I'm either over here taking Josh Hart, okay, or I'm out. Trae Young can't stand. I'm over here guarding someone. You have three Hawks players just standing. They might as well be standing in the stands. Jalen Johnson does a nice job guarding Julius Randle. Stop. Julius Randle's dribble is picked up here. There is nothing to do. DeAndre Hunter's not coming to double, so get out. Okay, Trae Young out. DeJounte Murray wants to help here, fine. All right? But you have all these Hawks, but why is everybody staring at the ball? Julius Randle doesn't have his dribble alive. So, and Quinn Snyder is a disaster. If you're trapping Jalen Brunson, one, I can't let him turn the corner. Two, I need backside help on Josh Hart's roll. You do neither. So Jalen Brunson turns the corner. Everyone collapses, and again, if you're Jalen Johnson, I'm up here. I mean, DeAndre Hunter is here in help, so I'm up, I'm forcing Jalen Brunson into help. So you let him turn the corner the other way, okay, and go baseline where you have no help. But if you're DeAndre Hunter, I can't stare, okay? I gotta continue to be seeing ball and man. You don't. Quinn Snyder is a horrendous basketball coach. Just Trae Young's going to switch this. DeAndre Hunter's going to switch this. You're asking DeAndre Hunter to fight over the top of the screen, okay? So DeAndre Hunter can never actually get over here and guard Jalen Brunson. Why can't Trae Young just guard Jalen Brunson? DeAndre Hunter switching. I have gap help right here. I'm forcing Jalen Brunson into help. How's DeAndre Hunter? He never gets his feet set. So of course he gets